TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 10 a.m. Eastern time on Thursday. Happy Halloween to everybody out there. And we got some red on the board to start things off. S&P futures negative by 13 points, trading at 3,034. We've got the Dow negative by 103, trading 27,084. NASDAQ negative by 18 points, trading at 8,285. Gold catching quite a bit, up $17 at $15.13. We've got oil right now, negative 70 cents at $54.36. And we're getting a little bit of higher price and lower yield in the bonds and notes. 10-year up 21 ticks at 130.05. The 30-year up a full point and 14 ticks at 161.01. And weakness in the dollar off 298 ticks at 97.348. And we're going to start it off with what may be the story of the day, driving some action in the market, as China said to doubt long-term trade deal possible with Trump. Pretty interesting story. Shouldn't be too surprising if you're paying attention to what's going on in the market and geopolitics. Stage one, phase one of the deal, of a trade deal, still in the works. But stage one of that deal had very little details, folks. Buying some soybeans, nonetheless, in terms of the hard stuff they had to get really done. In private conversations with visitors to Beijing and other interlocutors in the recent weeks, China officials have warned that they won't budge on the thorniest issues. So that hitting the market a bit, as you might expect. Jumping over to the charts, we'll start things off with the Dow. Session lows as we speak, 27,012 right now. NASDAQ 100, pretty similar action, getting now below the lows that we were at 6 a.m. NASDAQ 100 trading 8,081. There's your S&P 500 below the level as well, 3,033. Yesterday, of course, backing things up, closing at yet another record high in the S&Ps on the extension of that Fed cut. There's your crude oil market, $54.28. Gold, talk about a trade to the upside. Gold was under $1,500 early overnight, now trading at $1,514. And the Euro-US dollar currently trading 111.49. Stay tuned, folks. Coming back at 10 o'clock with Tom. Of course, Fast Market at 11. We got our man Basil Chapman with the Tiger Technicians Hour at noon. Steve Rhodes at 1. Dave White live at 2 with the Power Trading Hour. And Tom O'Brien live at 3. Stay tuned, folks. We'll be right back.